Alligators have been around since the time of dinosaurs. They can be found in any freshwater habitat in Florida, large or small. The American alligator plays an important role in the environment by digging gator holes, which support a whole community of other animals and plants. Recent interactions between alligators and humans have given these ancient creatures a bad rap. Except when guarding their nest and young, gators are generally not aggressive and have a natural fear of humans. They will lose this fear, however, when they are fed and begin to associate humans with food. This becomes a dangerous situation for both humans and the alligator, which will be destroyed if it shows aggressive behavior. I'm Sandra Vogan with the Oxbow Eco Center.